These numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? GR plus S plus hop plus purr. Grasshopper. Grasshopper. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to our show. Man on my right is our returning champion. Good player. His name is Howard Miller, and he has won $17,752. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Family man. We haven't talked about your family. You've got a wife and children?
One little girl, Christina.
How old is she?
4.5. She'll be 5 in July.
They're sweet and precious
at
that age.
She's my baby.
All right, good luck to you today against this young man. His name is Kirk Zimmer. Hiya, Kirk.
Hi, how are you, Alex?
I'm all right. You got a uniform on here.
Alrighty.
How long have you been in the service?
I got commissioned last November.
Where are you serving? Where are you stationed?
I just moved to Orlando, Florida, where I'm going to nuclear power school.
Nuclear power school?
That's right, Alex.
Keep us safe. Take a look over here, and we'll show you one of the prizes the two of you are competing for in game one.
Delivered monthly for 12 months, a delicious variety of freshly handmade, hand-packed, all-natural cakes. Furnished by Miss Grace Lemon Cake Company. Alex.
Great, great prize. All right, Kirk, show you and Howard where you can find that on the board. It's at number 4. A holiday in Australia, also in this first game.
Right.
And $1,100 in the cash pot.
Great.
You pick two numbers to start us off.
All right. Let's see if we can find that trip to Australia under number 12, Alex.
Wild card. All right. Good beginning.
All right. How about if that trip's under number 20?
Is it under number 20? No, we have a crystal chandelier there. And the other crystal chandelier is right above the wild card at position number 7. We've got that in position here now, and we will open 3 doors for you. Take a look, Kirk. All right, pick again.
Let's see if that trip to Australia is under number 24.
24, another wild card. Hey, great. You're doing well. You're starting off beautifully. Where do you want to go with this?
Let's see what's under number 16.
Red tape.
All right.
A little bit of insurance in case you put something really great in your prize column a little later on. The other red tape is in the top right-hand corner at number 5.
And
here you go. Let's open up 3 more panels for you. No solution just yet, so we'll take our first break. We'll be back in a minute. Well, the Navy ensign is our challenger, and he is doing very well. He has made 2 consecutive matches. He's got this red take as insurance for later on, and right now he gets to pick again. Go for it, Kirk.
Still looking for that trip to Australia under number 3, Alex.
Well,
all right.
Howard, what can I say? 3 in a row.
Three in a row.
Anywhere you want to go is going to be safe, Kirk.
Let's see if we can find it under number 11.
Cash pot, $1,100. Right. We know that. The other cash pot at number 19. It's up there, down here, 3 panels. Swing them open. Pick again. There are, by the way, I don't want you to feel slighted, but there are no more wild cards up there. You've burned all 3 of them.
All right.
So you need to make natural matches from this point on.
We'll see if we can make a natural match for that trip to Australia under number 13.
Bakery bread maker.
Okay, how about the match for that under number 21?
Green take, no match. Howard, guess what? You get a chance to play.
Oh, great. Time for Howard to go fishing. Let's take a look at number 25.
Bedroom set.
Bedroom set. I could use a bedroom set. And a match for that under number 15.
Nope, amethyst bracelet. Let's go back to Kirk.
Okay, let's see if that trip process is under number 22.
27-inch color TV.
Okay, we haven't seen what's behind number 2 for the 27-inch color.
Dessert of the month. Oh. We have seen that before, Howard.
Yes, where did we see that? Under number 4?
Yes.
And the match under number 2.
Number 2, dessert of the month. Are you a dessert eater?
Oh, I love to eat dessert, man.
Love dessert. I meant to ask you a little while ago, you talked about your 4.5-year-old daughter. Does she like to play in your beard? Does she pull on it a lot?
Not really.
Not anymore.
Really.
Did she ever?
No.
No?
No.
That's amazing. Because
she knows better.
I mean, babies grab my mustache, and I don't have much of one right now, but they grab it.
Most kids like pulling on it. My daughter, she stays away from it.
Yeah. All righty. Take a look at the board now, and we'll open these two panels for you, Howard.
Is it barefoot in the sun?
Is it barefoot in the sun? Nope. Pick again.
Okay, let's go fishing again. Under number 9.
Australia.
Yes. Good day.
You got very excited when we talked about that earlier. Let's see if you
always
can make
wanted
the
match. To go to Australia. Okay, I've got to go with lucky number 13 for a match.
No, that's the bakery bread makers. So Kurt gets a chance.
All right, let's see what's behind number 14.
Green tape.
I think that was under number 21.
Was it? Yeah. Hey, right. Way to go, Kurt. He's got dessert in the month.
Okay, I think I'm going to hold off on a takes here.
All right. What do you got against dessert? Nothing.
Nothing.
Take a look at the puzzle. Go again.
What's behind number 17?
Bedroom set.
Was the match behind that under number 25?
Yes. Hey. Must be a very exciting bedroom set because the first time we revealed it, there were two little electronic pings, so this is special. Do you want to use one of these tapes
yeah.
and grab the dessert?
I'll take the dessert of the month.
All right, dessert of the month going on in Kirk's side. He's got all of the prizes to this point in the game, and we'll open these two panels. Pick again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 6.
200 California lottery tickets.
Okay. See if the match for that's under number 10.
Bakery bread maker. No match there. Howard?
Okay, let's take a look under number 13.
Bakery bread
maker.
And
the match for that under number 10.
Yes. There's the match. You get a prize again. And a look at the puzzle.
Bear string in the sun?
Is it bear string in the sun?
Nope.
You want to pick
okay,
again?
Yeah. Let's take a look under number 22.
27-inch color TV.
And a match for that under number 1?
No, that's the amethyst bracelet. Kirk.
Okay, let's see what's under number 15.
Amethyst bracelet.
And I think the match for that was under number 1.
Right. Now, since your last match, Champion Howard has put another prize on his side of the board, and you've got a take. He's got a bakery bread maker.
All right, I think I'm going to take the bread maker also.
All righty. We'll put that in your column. We'll put the amethyst bracelet in there, and we will open these two pieces. Pick again.
Let's see what's under number 18.
Australia, man.
And let's go for that Australia trip under number 9.
Australia. All right, mate. Ensign, solve the puzzle.
Is it apeless in the sun?
Is it apeless in the sun?
No. Okay, let's see what's under number 23.
200 California lottery tickets.
And I think the match for that was under number 6.
That's right. You're going to clear the entire board. That prize goes up. We open these two doors. Now we show you 8 and 22. That's the 27-inch color TV. When we open these two panels, Kirk, I want you to solve the puzzle. And you have to solve it exactly as it is depicted. Can you do it?
Is it girlless in the sun?
Is it girlless in the sun? Nope. Howard, can you solve this?
Is it gorillas in the mist?
Is it gorillas in the mist? You just took a wild guess. No, it is not. Get your hands on your signaling buttons. I'm going to assist you. Theodore Dreiser would not be happy with you two gentlemen right now. He wrote a book called An American Tragedy. It was made into a well-known film starring Elizabeth Taylor and Montgomery Clift. We have 8 plus the arrows pointing at a lace. So you string that together and you come up with a... Howard?
Apples in the sun?
Is it apples in the sun? No. Kirk, can you solve it at this point? All right. Hands on your signaling buttons again. It's ape plus lace for a place. Yeah. Kirk.
Is it a place in the sun?
Is it a place in the sun? Ooh. Solving. Come on, Kirk. Let's go to the board. You're going to be a happy champion.
Okay, we start with the ape and the lace for a place, and then the hen for in, a place in the, and then sun. A place in the sun.
All right, let me explain something to the folks at home. This is always the most difficult part for the contestants. Whenever we have a symbol like ape and lace, counting for two words, a place, you know, you're taking half of one and adding it onto the second one for the second word, that always presents extraordinary difficulties. But we finally came up with a solution, and this man won a whole bunch of prizes. Gene.
A cash pot worth $1,100. 200 California lottery tickets, a bakery bread maker, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a bakery bread maker or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores, furnished by service merchandise, and a crystal chandelier. Schoenbeck Solitaire Crystal Chandelier, a bold dramatic creation by Arnold Schoenbeck, featuring fine traditional styling and brilliant lead crystal, furnished by Schoenbeck, and a 27-inch color TV. Sharp's 27-inch stereo color TV with 209-channel cable-compatible tuner, on-screen display, and 41-function remote control furnished by Sharp, and a bedroom set. Bassett's Saturn 4 contemporary bedroom suite with a pearl essence white finish includes 5-drawer chest, triple dresser with arched vertical mirror, arched panel headboard, and 2 nightstands furnished by Bassett, and an amethyst bracelet. Part of Kay Jewelers' classic collection, this stunning amethyst bracelet, crafted in 14-karat gold, it shimmers with the color of amethyst and may add dazzle to any woman's wardrobe furnished by Kay Jewelers. And Australia! We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Brisbane, and kangaroos and koala bears beckon as you and your guest spend 6 nights at the fabulous Hilton International Hotel in Brisbane, Australia. Located on the sunny Gold Coast, where Aussie hospitality and comfort await your pleasure, furnished by Hilton International Hotel. And, of course, the tasty dessert of the month. And I'm going to tell you right now, Kurt, you've won every prize on this board, and it is worth $11,429.
Big, big win. Turn that light on. We'll take a break. We're back in 2 minutes. Poor Howard lost that first game. Kirk picked up the same amount in value of prizes that you did in your very first game. So you're going to have to work hard to tie the match in this one. And if you do, you could wind up with this lovely piece of jewelry.
A spectacular diamond cluster ring of 14-karat gold with 22 brilliant full-cut diamonds, 2.5-karat total weight, and exclusive design of the Michael C. Fina Company. Yeah.
And where do we find that ring on the game board? Right here, behind number 4. We've got a holiday in New Orleans in this game, Howard. I can tell you right now that I think this puzzle is a little easier than the one in the first game. But to help you even more, we're going to open 2 panels for you.
Okay.
We'll start off by revealing number 1, which is very little. Number 19 might be beneficial in a few moments. Pick 2 numbers.
Okay, let's get a match right off. Number 20.
Right next to that open one, we've got a red take.
And a match or a wild card for that under number 16.
Wild card, you got it. The other red tape, that lower right-hand corner. There's the take. Open it up. 3 more panels for Howard. Select.
Okay, let's look for that trip under number 21.
Stereo system.
I could use that. And a match or another wild card under number 5.
Nope. There's a piano. Good prize. Kirk.
All right, let's see what's behind number 12, Alex.
Piano.
Okay, and the match under number 5?
Yes.
Oh, man.
Good match. Good match. Good prize, too. Swing it open. Let's see what we can do for Kirk. Go again.
Number 14.
Diamond cluster ring.
I think that was under number 4.
Number 4 is right.
Go again.
Number six.
Five shares of Kellogg's stock.
Okay, and let's see if we can match on number 17.
Nope, a vanity set. Howard?
Okay, let's take a look under number three.
Luggage?
Luggage. And a match or wild card under number 24.
Nope, green tape. Kirk?
Okay, let's see what's under number 23.
Five shares of Kellogg's stock.
I think that was under number six.
Yes.
All right.
You're on a roll. You're doing well, young man. Let's see what these two pieces reveal. Pick again.
Let's see what's under number seven.
Stereo system.
And try and match your wild card under number 15.
No, that's a mahogany mantel clock. Maybe Howard can make that match.
Okay, was that stereo system under number 21?
Yes.
And the match is number seven.
You are right. And you have a red tape here, Howard. He's got a piano. That's an expensive piece of machinery, believe me.
I'm going to save it for right now.
All right. Two panels swinging open for Howard Miller. He's got to win this game. Go again.
Okay, let's take a look under number 11.
Wild card.
Okay. And I've got to see part of the puzzle here. Let's look under number 8.
8 is the mahogany mantel clock. The other one. Right-hand side of the board is 15. You want to use your tape?
Yeah, I'll take the diamond ring.
Diamond ring. Okay. Diamond ring for Howard. Three panels opening for Howard. If Howard solves the puzzle, this match is all tied up.
Phantom of the Opera.
I think we've got a tie match. Phantom of the Opera. Yes. All right, Howard. Let's go.
Okay, here we have the fan plus Tom and the off phantom off the hop pair ra. Phantom of the Opera.
Well done. You won some good prizes, too. Let's find out about them. Gene?
A mahogany mantel clock. The Baldwin Hastings mantel clock is constructed of solid mahogany and features polished brass-plated dial with contrasting time ring and raised numerals. Furnished by Baldwin Piano and Organ Company and a stereo system. Emerson's beautiful stereo rack system with AM/FM tuning dual cassette, turntable and remote control. A fine product furnished by Emerson. And, of course, the beautiful diamond cluster ring. Prizes totaling $4,057.
And as Howard just said, I got one on my own. This match is tied. We're going into our tiebreaker, and whoever wins this game should win a brand new car. So good luck, fellas. Here it comes. Howard's... Oh, no, Kirk was in first.
Is it double trouble?
Is it double trouble? No, it is not. And that's what Howard was going to say, too. Let's see what the rest of the puzzle reveals. He can't solve it either. I'm going to have to help you guys out. Hands on your signaling buttons. When I begin to explain, you can ring in. The top line is very straightforward. Howard's in first.
Double dealer.
Is it double dealer? Yes, it is. Double dealer. Close this one. Da plus the bull, double. Then the D plus the eel plus the ear. Double dealer. Come on, Howard. You stayed alive.
Woo-hoo!
Kirk, you won one game, but boy, was it a big one. You've got that holiday in Australia, all the other prizes. You've got almost $11,500.
All right.
Congratulations. Take care. So long. All right, Howard, into the winner's circle with you with 55 seconds on the clock when we come back. All right, Howard, you came close last time. Let's see if you can win it this time. 15 okay. Numbered squares, 55 seconds on the clock. Good luck. Go to work.
1, 2.
No.
3, 4.
No.
5, 6.
No.
2, 6.
Yes.
7, 8.
No.
7, 3.
No.
7, 4.
Yes.
8, 9.
Yes.
10, 11.
Nope.
10, 1.
Nope.
11, 12.
Yes.
13, 14. 10-13.
Nope.
1-13.
Yes.
14-15.
Nope.
10-3.
Right.
5-15.
You got it.
Just won this Hyundai Excel three-door hatchback. Features a 1.5-liter four-cylinder multi-point engine, four-speed manual transmission, and power front disc brakes. Furnished by Hyundai, a prize worth over $6,300.
And you're going to leave us with $28,203 in prizes. Congratulations, Howard. We'll take a break. Let's hear from Gene about another prize.
Some of today's participants may receive the VitaVac, designed to remove pollen, ragweed, dust, and other allergens from your home while you vacuum. You'll love the way it cleans the air while it cleans your home. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Big win for Howard. New players tomorrow. Join us then.
Speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.